This video is used to show you how to clear the service time of the maintenance. So you go to the page, you can see the maintenance items. When you change one of them, you have to enter the password first. And then you can change the value. What you want to do. Usually you have to change the maximum working time of the maintenance items should be 2500, you can see it.